Diddy Kong Racing!
Welcome to the final true episode of Diddy Kong Racing, everybody. We have two silver coin challenges left. And, let's see, next one's Spaceport Alpha, so I want someone skilled in a plane. Let's do Timber again. Yeah, we literally just have two races, the final boss, and then a trophy race. Meow. Just realized you can't jump in this. You can jump in Mario Kart, but not in this. Is there any advantage to just power sliding without using the B? I wonder if there is. Well, anyways, time for Spaceport Alpha.
Spaceport Alpha.
I believe this is the hardest silver coin challenge in the game. Just because a lot of the coins are situated just really far off course, as well as right in the way of where a lot of guns are shooting. And you know, the AIs are really, really good. Yeah, this upcoming room, there are silver coins in here that are like just so annoying to get, because you almost always get shot down. Ow. I asked for that. Memory serves, this might actually be a level where you do not want to get all the silver coins on, like, one lap. You want to spread them out. And, like, I've got a lot of bananas, yeah, but, like, look how far in first Tip Top is! Tip Top is in first? That doesn't seem right. Get out of there, Tip Top. Well, he has far fewer coins than I do, which is nice. Well, if he gets in first again, he's gonna be sorry. Alright. To be perfectly honest, I'm not sure exactly where the last silver coin is. Yeah, see? Boost right there. There it is. Ow! Yeah, see? I'm not gonna win that one. Like, on the last lap, usually, you just get shot so much in that corridor. Out of my way. Yeah, getting this coin is really hard because you always get shot out of the sky. Oh, but not. Why is Tip Top always in first? Is this like his course or something? Well, only one silver coin left to get. Darn it! Lost my level 2 boost. Oh well. I'll just use a homing missile on him. I'm coming for you. Wow, that was a great homing missile. Way to home onto him. So close. Alright, as long as I don't get shot in the Death Star Trench, I'll be good. What was that? I didn't hit it! Just keep missing those bananas. Yep, this is definitely the hardest silver coin challenge. Definitely. Get all the really hard ones first, and save the easier ones for future laps. Like, for example, this one. Once again, Tip Top is the main competition on this course. That coin is tricky to get. Oh, I just realized you can get a shield and protect yourself from these guns. That would have been nice. Diddy and Tip Top, if I were you, I would really get out of Timber's way. Because he means business. Alright, Tip Top. Barring anything stupid happening, I think I won. Yes! Damn! Alright. That took a lot longer than I expected. But we can go to Star City, at least. Star City. If memory serves, this last silver coin challenge is pretty easy and very fun. So yeah, there are coins down there. I think most of the coins are in the city, though. Yeah, if you know, like, the superpower sliding, this one's really easy. Nothing like Spaceport Alpha. Eat my dust, drumstick! Yeah, well, like, pretty much all the silver coins are in the city. Yep, there's the last one. Go for it. Woohoo! Timber rules! Timber Tiger Racing. Or Timber could be a domestic cat, I guess. You never know. Oh, no! Whoop! Right way! Welcome to Spaceship Earth. Please keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside! Whoa! Oh, I hit the zipper, I thought. And Timber wins. Timber wins first place. Welcome to the final boss, True Wizpig, and he is way harder in this area. Yeah, he's not running this race. He rides a freaking missile. And it is insanely hard. And there's stuff everywhere that tries to kill you. Yeah, like, he's just insanely fast, and he can bypass all of the traps, and you cannot. It's insanely hard. And it's a point race, so Pipsy can't really help you. Of course, if you can use TT, it's not too bad, but, well, I'm not allowing this. Oh yeah, I forgot about this room. I thought it was easy to get shot in Spaceport Alpha. Yeah, you've seen nothing yet. Yeah, it's just like you can't go 2 feet without potentially getting shot. It's so annoying. Look at how far in first he is. It's ridiculous. This race is just like really unfair. So you hit even one feint, he's gonna get in first. If he's in first, he's probably going to stay in first for the whole race. And missiles apparently do, like, nothing against him. Ooh, so close. Yeah, like, he hit the electric fence and did not slow down even slightly. I do like how you can still see the hole he made in the wall. That's pretty funny. Darn it! Aw. Oh, I hate columns and asteroids and guns. I know, I hate guns. I must not be Murrican. Yeah, if you hit, like, anything, he just gets so far in first. And some people think he's easier second time around. Not a chance. This race is absolutely insane. It's the Wizpig thing. Wizpig, 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 Wizpig. He is Wizpig, and he is so annoying, annoying. Pardon me, I really want to break out TT, but no. I'll be Pipsy. At least she's got good turning. The ability to turn on a dime is crucial. Beep 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 beep. Through the chi-chi door. Wizpig. Alright, Wizpig, let's do this thing. Even though I'm slower, I'm feeling confident about this one. Okay, that almost looked like it knocked him forward. Also, the hitboxes on the electricity are wonky. I think I will get this shield before coming in here. Alright. Pipsy, as usual, is doing much better than anybody else. Take that. I'm in front of Wizpig? Really? It did not look like I should have hit that, but what do I know? Ow. I had a shield! I guess that shield beats my shield. Asteroid. Freaking! Alright, I doubt I'm gonna win now. But I have to at least try. Yeah, there's no beating the pig now. Let's get this pig. Whoa, he has like a throne. I've never actually seen that. I've always just reset if I got close to losing. The more you know. Come on, Wizpig. So this is gonna be a long episode. Electric gates. Oh yeah, that is his throne. Sure enough. I never noticed that. Pipsy! I hate bullets! And the fact that they do not affect him whatsoever is just completely unfair. At least the first fight was... The first race against Wizpig is very, very fair and balanced. This one is horribly unbalanced in his favor. Like, if you took out the asteroids and the guns, then... Like, it would be fair. And the power-ups, because the power-ups admittedly he does not have. Pepsi. I like being you, but like, dang, you stink sometimes. Also, because of all the winding passages, it's very difficult to choose a good time to use a boost. Come on, Wizpig, give me what you got. It's supposed to be a racing game, not a bullet hell game. Honestly, I don't even really know why I bought the homing missiles. It's not like they do anything. Not even close. Darn it! How come the bullets don't affect him? Is he bulletproof? Is he a robot? Stupid asteroids everywhere. I did not want to return to the lobby, but alright, that doesn't really matter a whole lot. Why couldn't the final fight be in a car? Alright, I'm gonna ignore the boost in here because I don't really have a good place to use it. That room is nowhere near as bad as it used to be now that I know. Grab the shield! Oh, come on! I didn't touch it! He is right behind me. Oh, you stink, Wizpig! If Wizpig's in front of me, I can't see where the bullets are gonna be. What's wrong, Wizpig running out of gas? He must be, because, I mean, he's on a missile. I can't tell if he's actually like, hitting the electric fences or if it just like makes that sound effect. Oh no, I didn't get the shield! Shoot, shoot, shoot! Oh no, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! No! Stupid Wizpig! You are not beating me! Yeah! Good comeback. What's happening here? I don't really remember this. Oh, he actually, like, dies. Oh. He was a jerk, but he wasn't that big of a jerk. Conga line. And, now there's a solid gold statue of Taj on Timbers Island. That makes sense. Is that one sentient like the Wizpig one? Oh yeah! Oh, he's got a family. It's Drumstick! Hey, Conker! Smokey! Oh, that's the way to be, riding a dragon. Honestly, it doesn't get much cooler than riding a dragon. We didn't see the octopus. What was that for? Oh yeah, Crescent Island. Alright, so we were basically done with this Let's Play. I still want to do the Future Funland Trophy Race and show off some of the cheat codes, and show off just some of the stages in different vehicles. Because some of them are pretty interesting in different vehicles. Particularly treasure caves. We've seen these credits before, but it's always nice seeing the old stages again. Hey, everybody! Oh, and the nice thing is, in the actual stage select, I'll be able to show off TT! K-Wob, really? M Forest. Haunted Woods. Nintendo of America Treehouse. The Super Mario Club! J-Craft. Special thanks to Jay Hotchberg. Thanks, dude. Thanks, H. Lincoln. Abraham. I don't know how to pronounce that. L. Schumann. Beep 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 beep. T-Stamper. Be continued. It never is. Display credits. Who did this? That's one of the ever cheat codes. Oh, and those are our best times. Actually, are these our best times, or are these the TT times you need in order to unlock him? I think those are our personal best times because of the milliseconds at the end. We died all those times. Okay, we don't really need to see all these haunted woods. Yeah, 58 seconds. Not for one lap, for the whole freaking race. I wonder if I could beat that. Wow, our Dark Moon Caverns time is not very good, mainly because of those loop-de-loops. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Colorful. Tune in for the last episode. It's the bonus one. Have a great day, and God bless.